Recovering bodies from water is a common task for any medical examiner or coroner's office. Decomposition in a wet environment differs from that in other settings, both in the changes which occur and the rate at which they occur. It is essential that the forensic pathologist or medical legal death investigator recognize and appreciate the uniqueness of immersed and submerged remains. The typical decomposition changes proceed more slowly in the water, primarily due to cooler temperatures and the anaerobic environment. However, once a body is removed from the water, putrefaction will likely be accelerated.
hurts to be dead.
I can feel myself wrapped.
I'm gonna get out of here!
perfect specimen, hardworking, bright, and
oh my God, no!